who's in the kitchen.
I have first story. Mm-hmm. So not unless you live under a tree. Okay, maybe not a tree. Under a rock. We all know of the passing of Bob Colimo, who was the CEO of Safaricom. And Bob Colimo lost his life to, lost the battle to cancer, rather. It's a very unique type of cancer. It's called acute myeloid leukemia. And he passed on Monday, that is the 1st of July. And you know, Kenyans, we love our people and people who have served us well. So Kenyans flooded social media, you know, with messages of condolences and paying tribute to a man who they feel has left a legacy behind. And one of the legacies he's left behind is actually the introduction of the Critch that has professional people who are caring for children as new moms at Safaricom work. And this is something that for real is a mark that Bob has left behind. But you know, with all these Kenyans and celebrities paying tribute, one Masawe Japani, a radio host, felt like some celebrities took it too far, because some of them went ahead and posted private chats they had with Bob Colimo. And if I can quote her on her Instagram, she said, "So now guys are publishing private chats with Bob on social media. I don't know how to do this."
NKT.
"Are you desperate to prove association?" And some of the people commenting felt like she was referring to Eric Omondi, because Eric Omondi is among the celebrities who went ahead and posted a reaction that he got from Bob once he posted that controversial video where he was seen swimming naked. I don't know whether you remember that video. And some of the other people or celebrities who posted their tributes and shared messages from Bob are, for instance, Larry Madowo, just to name a few. For me, I think people mourn differently. And I don't know if the message was not a very, very sensitive message. I don't think it's a really big deal. Because kuna watu wengine hawajai piga selfie na Bob. Mi nilikuwa naona nikaa mi sikuwaona mmepata selfie na Bob, because everyone is like everyone had a selfie. Yeah, so I think people decide to celebrate this man differently. Others is by sharing their selfies, others by sharing messages. So I don't know. I don't know.
I think
really,
for Eric was not the fact that he was boasting around that they chat with Bob. I think for him, from his angle, it was the fact that Bob really, as much as he was a very prominent person in the corporate world, he also, as in, it's like a mentor. The way a mentor calls you up and tells you, you know what, ABCD you did wrong, but you know what, I'm still going to support you. He was the only person who supported him then. Everyone else pulled out, all the sponsors pulled out, and he's done after discussing, after, you know, it's like a child. You talk to a child, you tell him, okay, go now, here is the sweet. And he was shocked, and he was expressing what kind of man Bob Colimo was.
I think, okay, it's okay for everyone to react differently. So if people are posting like what he's done for them, the fire is brought them from, because also, so Jalas also posted something to do with the green suit. He's the one who came up with that idea of putting on a green suit. So at the end of the day, kila mtu tu ana celebrate vile ambavyo unajua. So I don't think it's that much of a big deal. But pia unajua sengine pia tutaka kujulikana. We had like direct connection. We were talking to these people. So everyone has different intentions, but it's still okay. As in, that's what I can say.
Yeah, I completely agree. And I think, as you just said, because of the kind of person he was, he wasn't all stiff, you know, as a corporate boss, and he interacted with a lot of people in a very friendly manner. And as you said, in this case, he actually was able to mentor a lot of young people in the media and people in the corporate world as well. So I think I wouldn't say it came from a bad place, and I really think I agree, people mourn in different ways.
I mean, he was even in Jimmy Gates' video.
But I think it's something no one saw it coming, because just the other day was like on TV, you know, doing his thing, then you're waking up in the morning, you're being told.
Actually, his death really hit, it really hit personally, it hit me, the fact that you would think I know him for, and I've just been seeing him on TV, on magazines and all that, but it hit, you know, it hits you like, what?
Just
so I think it hit a lot of people.
Definitely was.
But anyway, R.I.P. Yes.